Hi friends, this is Abram. Welcome to Abhi Online Classes. Today we will discuss about this problem. Sum of Suraj's present age and his age after 8 years is 32 years. The ratio of Suraj's present age and his father's age is 2:7. How old is father today? Present age of Suraj is X years. After 8 years, Suraj's age is X plus 8. Given. Sum of Suraj's present age and his age after 8 years is 32 years. Sum of Suraj's present age is X years, X plus. His age after 8 years is X plus 8. X plus 8 is equals to 32 years. 32. Plus 2X plus 8 is equals to 32. 2X is equals to 24. Therefore, X is equals to 12 years. Present age of Suraj is 12 years. Let us consider present age of father is Y years. The ratio of Suraj's present age and his father's age is 2:7. X is to Y is equals to 2:7. We know X is equals to 12. Plus 12 to y is equals to 2:7. Product of means is equals to product of extremes. Therefore, 2y is equals to 12 into 7. 2y is equals to 84. Therefore, y is equals to 42 years. Present age of father is 42 years. Hope you understand this class. Thank you.